To simplify the problem, 3i to the 6th, j to the 9th, k squared over 12ijk to the 7th, we start by leaving the coefficient 3/12 out front, multiplying it by each variable, subtracting the exponents of each. Simplifying this, we get 1/4 I to the 5th times j to the 8th times k to the negative 5th. We then move any negative exponents to the denominator of the fraction, giving us I to the 5th, j to the 8th over 4k to the 5th as our final answer.